Today, me and my brother are going to show you the top five moves that I think can beat defenders easily.
The first move is the elastico.
So now, I'm going to show you the elastico. So this is how you do the elastico. First, you move it this way so the defenders think you're going that way, and then you quickly move it the other way so they get deked out.
The fourth move is
the Ronaldo chop. So the best time to do the Ronaldo chop is when you're racing with someone and then you chop it, they'll get out of balance. So this is how you do the Ronaldo chop. It's very easy and simple. All you do is run and chop. You put this foot forward and you jump a little bit. So you can chop it and the defender will get out of balance.
So the third move is the V. Now we're going to show you the V.
This is how you do the V. You do this so the defender thinks you're going that way and they go back and then take off.
The second move is the messy feint.
Now my brother's gonna show you the messy feint. Now this is how you do the messy feint. First, you move like this, like you're gonna accelerate one direction, and then you move the other foot the opposite way. Now the number one move is the outside step over.